Oh, what's that? I don't know what that is. Is that a bad guy? What is that thing? It'll probably wreck me. I don't know what that is. Is that an enemy? And it's just really bad at seeing me? It didn't attack me, though. Super Saiyan Blue is basically... Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan was the original name of the form. If you can... You can probably figure it out from there. Let's try room. There's two. Okay. Road fits.
Nice.
Nice. Open. Alright. Frag grenade, Molotov. Frag mine. Mr. Gutsy. Oh, poor. Holy shit, three fusion cells? Fuck yes, dude. Fuck yes. Give me all that. My body. Ugh. Oh yeah, we leveled up. What am I doing? Let's go ahead and... Alright. Where are we at here? We can go lockpicks again. We can get up to expert. It's helpful. We can go advanced terminal. Local leader. I don't even know if we're going to go second perk in local leader. I did pick up a rank in lone wanderer because I've decided no companions. We're doing us and dog meat and that's fucking it. We could go rank 2 gun mods. We could go riflemen. We haven't really been using rifles that much, though. So we could go gunslinger. That could be really helpful. Ooh, we can get a new level sneak. Let's do that. New level sneak. Alright. I like being sneaky. We also need a better fucking sniper rifle. I hope we can find some 50 cals in Boston. What? What do you want, fucker? I don't know what that is, and I don't know if I should be afraid of it. We're just gonna ignore it. We're just gonna ignore it. Fuck it. I don't even care. I don't even care right now. Come on. Lock it in the room. Fuck you! Ha-ha! Ah, shit! You fooled my plan! Go! See if the robot comes out. Nope, we have succeeded. Okay. You know, actually, you know what? We need health. What time is it? It's 8 in the morning. We just woke up. We can probably find another bed in Boston. Ooh, an empty house. Alright. Looked like somebody was in there. Hello. Before we engage them, let's save. Let us save. Okay. Are those raiders? What's up?
Don't do anything stupid.
Wasn't planning on it.
Hey.
Go talk to Dreth.
Well, now who's this? You here to trade, sister?
Depends on what you're selling.
Depends on what you're selling.
Arms, ammo, gal like you's bound to find something. Come on.
Sure.
Hi.
Name's Dreth. That's all you need to know. Now, you buying?
You look like you're junked out on fucking jet.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Take a look.
Alright. Oh, you got a submachine gun. You got some ammo. you don't have a whole... We can always use 10 mil rounds, so let's go and grab those. I like me some 50 cal, but we don't have 308. We've got 308. We have a 45, but I don't remember if we actually like have it with us. That's 142 gold or caps. Is it worth? I think we had that 45 back in camp. 'Night, Sam. Thanks for hanging out, man. Let's see. What can we sell here? We got rid of a lot of our stuff. Oh, let's see. Sort by value. You'll take Grognak. I mean, we don't need these after we read them. I'm not planning on saving them. So let's cut down. Let's just get rid of all this stuff. We don't need it. Like I said, we already... No, I want all that stuff. So it's good. I'll spend 29 gold on all that ammo. That's fine. Okay. I don't think there's going to be anything else here. Take those. All right, let's go. Nice little spot. Nice little drop off. Very nice. You put those on display? You know, I should, but I don't care. I don't care that much, or else I would. All right. I don't see anything here. Let's make ourselves happy. Put on some radio. I love listening to radio in this game.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm...
I love Travis.
Travis.
He's cool.
Anyway, next we've got Betty Hutton. She's pretty good, right?
She's pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good.
Girls! Girls! Watch out! Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about. If it smokes a great big cigar and it hangs around at a bar.
I love this music. It's a guilty pleasure. The biggest lies, all right. The lies? That's Lexington. Let's head south. We can swing like wide of Lexington. We don't need to go here. Face with whiskers that scratch. If it's stubborn. I can't handle Behemoth right now. I'm actually afraid of Behemoths, and I'm afraid of Super Mutants. So I don't think we're equipped to handle either one of those. Which I know we're going to hit some in Boston, which makes me nervous.
Ooh.
Ooh, what's over there?
It's a man.
Let's go check this out.
If it whistles each time you pass, owns a car that,
that looks
out of gas, then it's time.
That looks fortified.
Better watch your step. It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss, when it knows that you are, of course. If it gets a little,
yeah, and our sneak is actually pretty good.
It's a man.
What is this?
Walks, if it talks,
Jalbert Brothers disposable.
A little bit peculiar. If it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout.
Ooh, nuclear quantum, nice.
But if it's kneeling down on one knee, saying, darling, please.
Oh, mole, fucking mole bitches.
Hesitate, better name the date and then grab it.
Oh, let's see.
Hold it. Hang on to it.
No.
For it's a man.
Get him, dog meat. Here they come. Oh, fuck you. Oh, you have to reload, really? Come on. Alright. Holy shit. Nope, get off me. How many fucking mole rats are there? Jesus Christ. Holy, what the fuck's up with you? You alright? Jesus Christ, dude. Aw, poor lady. Child of Adam rags? Oh, Child of Adam. Oh, that's these bastards, huh? Well, I'm kind of glad you guys all got fucking murdered by a bunch of goddamn moles. Fuck you. Alright. Yeah, I'll pass on that, Legends. I'll pass on that. Yeah, eventually when we get RivalBot 2.0 built, we will have a mod list feature that will link everybody's mod list, because I use a lot of mods. Varyar uses a lot of mods. It's in the works, we'll say that. I haven't had a chance to work on RivalBot for a couple weeks, just because real life shit. I'm hoping next week, or this week rather, I'll be able to get back into programming some more and get working on it. And that, as far as I know, that mod list is up to date. I think the only thing we added was we added the mod that alerts you better when your settlements get attacked. I forget what it's called. Ooh, a nuka grenade? Holy fuck, dude. Alright. Alright. I'll take it. Oh, come on. Can I make this a settlement? Because I would love to scrap this entire fucking thing. Oh, it'd be so good. It'd be so good. Oh. I want Red X. And give me some water. Medium lightweight. Ooh.
This carrot's too good. No way I can pick this.
Okay, we gotta come back here. Can you make notes? I thought you could make notes on the map. You can place a marker, but there's only one. Okay, we'll have to remember to come back here and unlock the safe and the terminal when we level up. Ah, oh, Glory, you still love you. What do you mean, game reverse? What do you mean, how is it modded? It's on PC. So, I mean, you know, PC Master Race, we can mod anything. Or do you mean, like, what mods are on? If you mean what mods I'm running, if you scroll up a little bit, Malorian posted a mod list. If not, I'm sure somebody can post it up again. Fucking Travis, he's a beast. Such a boss. Oh, I got some new armor, hang on.
Uranium Rock, a song about people getting rich by finding uranium.
That worked out real well.
Where's what chest arm am I wearing?
I'm joking.
That's a lot. That's a lot heavier. It's like 3 pounds heavier. But the real question is, how does it make me look? That's important. Fuck no! We're not wearing that shit. Hell no. Where's my chest armor? I just dropped it, didn't I? God damn it. I'm not wearing this shit. No. Drop. I'll keep those. I'll keep these. I'll keep them around just in case we get some, just in case we get some heavy rad area. I can save the Rad-X. Oh, okay, hang on. This is one of our quests. Let's go ahead and listen. Go ahead and listen. I'm pretty sure it's Brotherhood of Steel. Brotherhood of Steel, I think.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Yeah, okay, it's the start of Brotherhood of Steel. That's fine. I want to do that anyway.
Automated message repeating.
Just because they have fast travel, so.
Yes, that's me in my long Cadillac.
Is this Boston proper or is this Lexington? It's Boston proper. Okay, we're hitting it. We're getting in it now.
When I find that big uranium rock, money, money, honey, the kind you fold.
Poor Vertebird.
Break it in, bail it up like hay, have a rocking good time to throw it all away.
I'm running a lot of mods. I think there's like 70 or 80 that I'm running right now. I'm holding a pretty... I mean, my frame rate isn't the greatest. Right now, I'm at 45. I only have a GTX 960, so my graphics card isn't like top of the line or anything. I'd like to get a new one. But, I mean, this one's serving me fine for right now. Okay. I'm not really going for power armor on this run. We're doing stealth. Stealth sniper is the plan. We just haven't found a really good sniper rifle. I have power armor just in case, but it's not a focus. Until they install the Chinese stealth armor mod, then I'm fucking going. Once they finish that mod, I'm in. Alright, we're gonna save real quick. This is on survival, so the only way we can save is if we camp. So let's pop a sleeping bag down and just sleep for an hour so it will save. Your advice? You're so tired? Go to sleep. We gotta get out of this storm. Yeah, I have true storms, so... Storms can actually fuck you up quite a bit. Where are you going, dog? Let's find some shelter. Oh, it's them. Okay. We're here. Me. Get off of me. Are you serious? Shit. Save me, Dan's. Mephisto, there's a VOD you can check out. I mean, I might be an awesome dude on the internet, but I'm a dad first. If you're tired, you go to bed. That's how it works. Okay. So we know what's coming up. We know what's in there. We're not really equipped to handle it well, though. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, I can make that mod. I can make that mod, Legends. I'd rather have the... Since the reload is so slow, I've been keeping the extra... one in the chamber has been really helpful. I also have triple barrel, which is supposed to help too, but it hasn't been. Oh man, I didn't. Shit. Because this is survival difficulty, Mephisto. It's survival. One hit will kill you, especially from ghouls. Let's make sure I'm at full health. Oh, that's another reason I'm not at full health. That's another thing I could do. Alright. Let's let our health... What's up, Shadow Hunter? How you doing? You prefer Shadow Hunter or do you prefer Ori? I know you can't... It's hard to hear right now because... It's fucking loud. Hang on a minute. Rain doesn't fucking help. Maybe if we come up here. Pull out the old handgun. Like exploits, huh? All of them? Oh, fuck no, it's not all of them. We can actually turn down the volume. Hang on. I can turn down the volume of the weather. Somewhere. Let's see. Yeah, let's turn these down. There, that's better. I mean, it's kind of nice to have it loud because it's more, you know, realistic, but for a stream, it's not great. Not great. Okay, that should be good. Okay. We safe now?
No.
Is that all of them? Sure as shit isn't. That might be it. I think we're good. Stuff.
Hey there.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. What's your business here?
Let's see. Just trying to survive.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult.
Why did it turn down the voice volume? Settlement. Hang on a minute. Voices all the way up. That's weird. Turn these down a little bit more. Okay. Let's try to charm him.
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire.
I agree, Malorium. Turn it down. Pitching in, let me know if that's better.
An extra gun on our side.
How much you paying?
That all depends. How much are you paying?
We need allies, not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination to pay.
It's worth a shot. Worth a shot. I'll help, but I don't like secrets.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we
need. They're so quiet.
Range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
It's a good plan if we make it back.
It's a good plan if we make it back.
I can assure you that I wouldn't undertake this mission unless I had confidence in your abilities.
All right, I got you, dog. I got you, bro.
Take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
All right, let's turn the radio off. Oh, they're just getting ready to play Atom Bomb. Damn, I love that. 3 fusion cells? Fuck, dude. Fuck, we got like 6 fusion cells. We might have to start using power armor. Oh, wait, no, those are fusion cores, aren't they? Just kidding. Alright. Come on, Doge. Let's go. That's right, Emma. Emmarilyn, we got the best of both worlds. We're fucking Hannah Montana in this shit. Emmarilyn.
Me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, dog.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on. Sorry about the other.
What? Okay. I will take your Stimpaks.
Some kind of hot shot?
What did I do to you?
Why are you so angry with me?
I'm not angry. I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
That's what you think.
If that's what you think.
Damn right it is. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Fine, bitch.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
You're kind of cute.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Paladin Dance is one hell of a squad leader. I don't know what we'd do without him.
Alright. Let's, he said resupply, so let's take whatever we want. Like shotgun shells and stim packs. Don't need the gun. Take some fusion cells. 308. Inactive stress pulser?
Yes.
Okay. What else is it?